I find another one. Ah, forget it. This is good enough for now. Dead body is right here. Okay. Pack fatigues, Rangemaster belt, assault pack. So I got the toolkit. Something's got to go. I need that missile. I need the toolkit. Probably need the mine detector. Sword. How did I hold that thing earlier? I don't know how I fit it in. Weird. So where is my gun? My rifle. Oh, there's my rifle. Weird. All right, so let's get to the storage. Actually, let's put some money up. $6,970 deposit. Mm-hmm. I am getting tired of this game. I just hit a landmine and killed myself. I thought I shot the rocket, but I hit a landmine. You got to be kidding me. Oh. Sorry, guys. I'm just getting upset. I got the anti-aircraft. Now the plane's not flying over. And I have to wait 2 minutes, 20 seconds. Enemy outpost. I don't even know why I put that beacon there. I know why I put the beacon there, actually. But I can't tell you why. So this town has a storage and two ATMs. I mean, this is stupid. Why not have, like a general store and a gun store and stuff like that instead of so many ATMs? And what's the point? And I can't even jump over the fence. Where is this at? That's 20. Deposit. 1500. Now storage. Storage. outpost. I guess I'll do the enemy outpost. I was gonna just kill myself, but I guess I'll drive instead of riding in the back. I need to get back to my dead body, though. Yeah, you know what? I sure do. Very much so.